In today's session, my focus will be on scales. In my last saxophone lesson, I learned how to play, well, theoretically, technically, C major, A minor, which is the parallel, D Dorian, and G Mixolydian. And these I should be able to play. Let's see what happens.
See you soon.